Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Okay.
Okay, isang pinagpalang araw po at muling bumabalik po si AceTrix Illusionist Illustrator. Na kung saan ay ito po ay araw po ng Thanksgiving celebration ng Chuseok. No, 5 days po yan, ng holiday. So sa Chuseok na yan, ay nais ko po magpalabas o magperform ng tinatawag natin visual art with message, entertainment with enlightenment. May palabas na merong kahulugan. So magpapalabas po ako ng dalawa po. So to all my televiewers, don't change your channel. Okay? Huwag kayong lilipat ng yung channel. Just focus. Look carefully, listen carefully, and learn carefully. Okay? Panoorin po ninyo. Meron akong telang puso because of love, kaya magbibigay po tayo ng palabas na mayroong kahulugan. Ang puso ay simbolo ng pag-ibig. Ang pag-ibig niyan, ibinigay ng Diyos para sa iyo, para sa akin, para sa ating lahat. Panoorin niyo kung mabuti. Simpleng palabas, pero may kahulugan. Kaibigan, nawala po ang tela, nawala po ang pusong pula. Kung tela ay simbolo ng tao, kung tela na merong puso ay simbolo ng pag-ibig ng Diyos, ibinigay ng Diyos para sa atin ng kanyang pag-ibig. Walang iba kundi si Kristo, Diyos na nagkatawang tao, Diyos na kung saan ay naging tao upang ang tao'y maligtas sa kasalanan. Siya'y namatay sa ating kasalanan. Good news, siya'y nabuhay mula sa mga patay. Siya'y umakyat sa langit. At siya'y muling babalik para sa kanyang mga anak. Kaibigan, tingnan pong mabuti. Ang nawala, sabi ng Diyos, ang nakay Kristo, muling babalik. Yan ang nakay Kristo. Kapag ikaw ay nakay Kristo, sabi niya, I am the resurrection. Will vanish. Will disappear. But the Bible says, ang nga kay Kristo, muling babalik. Dahil yan ang pangako niya sa John 14:1 and 6. Do not be troubled, your heart. I am God to the Father. Through me, you will be also. I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one come to the Father but by except me. So brother and sister in Christ, this is my simple illustration. My question is, how to be received the love of God? How to be received salvation? Simple lang po. A. Accept Jesus Christ as your personal Savior. Believe that Jesus Christ, God the Son, became man to save people from sin and death. And also, Jesus is only the way, the truth, and the life. A. Accept. B. Believe. And C. Confess your sins to God. And repent your sin and willing to change your life. And God said, if you receive A, B, C, these three things, no one can separate. Don't separate each other. It is complete. How to be saved. Now, watch. 1, 2, 3. I have one plain paper. This is a Christian, symbolized a Christian. This is empty. Empty. Now I will make money. No value, not worthy. I will make money. Umanon. Okay? Umanon. What? One, two, three.
Come on, bro.
Brother, sister in Christ, paper, naging pera, naging omanon. Kaibigan, tandaan po natin, ang papel ay naging pera. Ang hindi Kristiyano, pag naging Kristiyano ka, magiging makabuluhan ang buhay mo. Magiging worth, magkakaroon ng value, moral and spiritual value. Why? because Christ is in you. So minsan pa muli, maraming pong salamat kung nais mong baguhin at magpabago sa Diyos. Remember, only God can change your life, but be willing and respond the Word of God. Once again, how to be changed your life, how to be saved, how to become a born again. A, accept Jesus Christ as your personal Savior. B, believe that Jesus is God the man and God saved the whole world. And C, confess your sins, repent your sins, and be willing to change, and God change your life. So once again, brother and sister in Christ, thank you for watching. I hope nakapagbigay ng message. There's a message. There's a show for you. O ngayon, dahil chuso, siyempre, sa mga nanood ngayon, message me. Dahil sa mga nanood, magbibigay po ako ng libre nito. Hindi nga po bibilhin. I will give you gift. Because of chuso, I will give you amazing K-Strix, and then also, I will give you my disappearing seal. Bibigyan na ta, hindi na po bibilhin, pero it is a free gift for you. To all my televiewers, to all my watchers, come to me and talk to me. Sunday, if you come, my call, just call me or just PM me, 010-5965-9836. Just PM me or send a message, my Facebook Messenger. So once again, brother and sister in Christ, Sunday, I will give you personal. I hope, antabay uli kayo. See you soon, my AceTrix Illusionist Illustrator Lives Coverage Profile. Ace Learning Tour World Begin. Bye-bye. Thank you. Good.